Is over. What happened was I ran ahead, turned around and came back. So it's me and Libby have different paces. But the trouble with that is because I went quite fast, I feel horrible now. But then you feel okay.
Oh, okay. We're gonna have some ice pops. So my brother went to the cash and carry with my dad. And he, for about £5, he got a massive lot of them, probably about, I don't know, a couple of hundred. No.
Home now, all good, no train. And I'm gonna be going to karate later this evening, but Olivia has act, so I'm gonna go home for a few hours. Okay, so on my way back to Olivia's now. This is probably very familiar for you, as I'm going back and forth in pretty much all the vlogs. But yeah, I'm just running towards the train station now because I've only got a couple minutes. Here again.